What's up, Manny?
All good. Getting ready for Mavs. Afternoon session. Tie dropping. Good conditions. Good wind. Glassy. You know, and some swell.
What was it like you surfed this morning?
I surfed this morning. We went, like, it was all fogged up. Like, we couldn't see. But then we went out there and we caught some waves. There was like 10 of us. And it was actually, it was pretty fun.
What are you hoping for this afternoon?
I think it's gonna get pretty hollow. Even yesterday afternoon I surfed too, and with the low tide, it was in the west direction, it was getting very hollow. So I don't know, maybe some double ups.
What size board are you riding? What are you riding?
This is a 9.6 from Jeff, Chris Bertich model. This is my favorite one.
Yeah, Manny.
Good luck, everybody out there.
All right, see you out there.
See you there, man.
That was so sick, Hunter. Holy shit.
After the jaws, after the comp, I just saw this swell for Mavs and I said, I really want to go. No wind, perfect day, 15 foot. Really want that.
It's still powerful, right?
Yeah, for sure. Really want to get a couple waves. I think afternoon, low tide.
What are you riding? Got that.
Oh, 9.6, Dylan.
Daniel, just right.
Mm-hmm. All right, dude.
See ya.
Thank you.
Sweet. Who's gonna go? Somebody, wall of death. Oh man. Guy just went down, Frank. He's in the pit. No waves behind it, luckily. So, boom. It's a boom. Avalanche. Two guys down, Frank. Two guys down. You got both? It's a bum. Yeah. No takers on that freight train. Right in the pocket, nice one. Yee. Oh man. Got a guy down. caught inside. Wow. Bunch of guys just got caught. Got one guy in the pit. Guys. Just get beat down. Wow. Oh, he almost pulled it too. Got a guy down, Frank. That was heavy.
I don't think Frank's out here anymore.
That was sick.
I think I just got like one of the better waves I've got out here. Even though it's fucking chunky monkey.
That was badass, dude.
Oh, you see this right here, dude? That's my good luck sticker right there.
Yeah.
This is my motivation sticker and my protection sticker, P for protection. And right now it's super steep, super chunky. So it's like from the get-go, you just gotta not even look. So that one was coming in and right away turn around because you got to be under him right now. And just head down. All right, going. And then I heard Chumbo yell too, go, Luca, go. So I was like, all right, here we go. Paddled it. Steep drop, pull around it. Stoked, here comes a set. Grab the camera, turn me off.
Wave of the winner. Meow. Wave of the day. Someone's gonna go. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I wouldn't have gone either. How about this one? Yee! Whistle boom. Did you get any waves?
Today, no. I got out of there right with the wing. Howling offshore.
Is that what your mom said?
Stay up, backsiders. Oh, here we go. Oh, sick. Make sure everybody's all right. Jeepers creepers. Look at that. Nobody went on that. Can't believe it.